New at 11, Portland police responded near Pioneer Courthouse Square shortly before 6 this evening after a report of a stabbing. Some streets around Southwest Park and Yamhill, that's the backside of Nordstrom near Director Park, were roped off with crime tape. It is not clear if anyone was seriously hurt or if anyone was arrested. We've asked police to provide more detail here, but haven't yet heard back.